feel like I can handle the power of the 47.
I don't know that you can, actually.
Okay, let's put it back.
No matter what time we get here, we're always like barely making the driver's minute if we do it all.
I think you're late right now.
Yeah, he said 1 minute, 5 minutes ago.
Put my shoes on and then I'll make my way over there and maybe learn something.
For the driver's meeting, is there right now? Final call for the driver's meeting, is there right now?
Way back. Track should be good by then, worked in at least for hot laps. Might fall off for the qualifying, but we'll see.
Last time I saw you, you're carrying about favorite late models. Now you're out here.
Yeah,
that's
pretty good.
You do the chain already?
Yeah.
Okay.
Started kind of backing off, but had a lot more speed than last week right off the bat. Went second in hot laps, then a little bit faster in qualifying, but I left a little bit on the table, hit the wall. So now our right rear is covered in white paint, but I don't know. The only way I'm going to learn the C-Link car is if I push it and try to get better, so can't be mad about that.
What's your guy?
Yeah, look up. But get to second, run second, you're in a dash. You're in the dash, you win the dash, you start on the pole. Got it? It's that simple.
It's always fun. We have a lot of t-shirts to throw out as well. You're at Millbridge, so you can go with race number one. See yourself here at the big screen. front eight. Johnson and Tanner Tucker will sit around in turn two.
So, just won the heat race with a flat left rear tire. Just great driving race start despite all that. Had, I think, a straightaway lead until he got down to about a pound in the right rear, and then I started hitting the wall and crashing and doing all kinds of stuff, and then it shrunk a bit. But overall, a really good car, and got some great people helping me, and see what we got in the dash. I don't know. The hard part's done. I get all kinds of nerves before the heat race for some reason. That's the worst part of the night for me, but I think we're set from here on out.
You were ripping though in practice, but I was like, it's coming too. That was awesome. Awesome job. Good luck in the dash.
Ryan Repko, first off, number five. Second to last goes to Jesse Love.
It's the one.
Number one goes to Braden Jones. Braden Jones, Cole, Nick Drake. Starting P2, what does he pick? Numero six. Six is either going to brother or it's going to Repko. I had a feeling that was going to
slingshot. Shirt slingshot. We practiced today, but I couldn't do it. So
didn't get a whole lot of help there from my former teammates. But to be fair, it was between his brother and me, so I lost.
Let's see, Ryan Repko's got a good arm. Brayden Jones, strike one. Trevor, fine, no one's coming back to me over.
Taking part in the revenge dash. He's that cool. Big time sponsor. Yeah. Later with Brayden Jones, your pole sitter. Sam. Repko, you gotta look like you belong in the dash, okay? If you go out there with a dirty ass car, ain't nobody expects you to be good.
Thank you.
So not really sure what happened, but I tried to get three wide middle, and I think they stacked up in front of me, and the hole closed up, which sucks, but I want to thank everybody that tried to help get me back out, especially the Trammell family for spare parts, and I don't know, it's been a while since we've had like race winning speed, so I feel like we're kind of getting right back on the right track, but I don't know, come back Saturday and build from there.